Do you mind
next week?
No. Awesome, let's do it. Are you here on holiday?
No, I live here.
Oh, you live here? Whereabouts do you live?
760.
Oh, nice. It's just down the road, isn't it?
Yeah.
I live, do you know Dawson? Dawson?
No.
Right, so I live quite close to here. It took me about 15 minutes bus. Yeah, so Miguel, please sit down. So you say it's probably your back?
It's more of
on the neck.
Yeah, okay. The neck and this side, because I already have another mashup. I have too much stressful, and I have balls here. And sometimes I just can't move.
You got my head. Yeah. Okay, just try not to move. You got a sit still?
Yeah.
Okay, look there. How's it feel? Okay?
Uncomfortable.
Uncomfortable.
Here.
Yeah.
Same? Yeah, here is okay.
Okay, look up. How's that feel? Not bad. Yeah, look down. How's that feel?
Painful.
Yes, this muscles here. What do you do for work? Do you study?
Chef.
Oh, you're chef? Oh, yeah. Man, chef is hard work, man. I respect chefs, man.
Thank you.
Okay, good. We'll help you out. So Miguel here, he's a sous chef, and yeah, these guys that work in kitchens, man, they work long hours. So respect to these chef guys. So Miguel's having problems with his neck. He's having problems turning left and right, and straight away I noticed this area here. And also, you're using your arms all the time, isn't it?
Yeah,
these two. Yeah, it's tight. Yeah. Okay, let me help you out, yeah? But you're standing up all day, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, Miguel, do you mind me taking off the top?
Yeah.
Yeah? So I can put the Tiger Balm on. You know what Tiger Balm is?
Yeah. That one I have in this
place. It's so good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, so if you take your top off for me, Miguel. It's a nice sunny day, so it's not cold. Thank you. Right, so straight away. There's gonna be a link in the description of where you can get this Tiger Balm. I really recommend it. Instead of taking like a headache pill or any kind of like painkiller, you just massage. Get a family member to massage you. Wow, I can feel tight. Yeah, I can feel it. Shit, we. How long have you been living here, Miguel?
2 years.
Oh, 2 years? Oh, your English is good, man.
Thank you.
Wow, how long have you been sous chef?
Sushi chef, just 4 months.
Oh, 4 months?
I lived in another place, like a Roca.
Yep.
But it was hot pot, tempura.
Oh, lovely. Also, sushi chef.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I understand that. I thought you said sous chef.
No.
Loosen. Yes, there we go. That's it. Loose. There's always a yin and yang, yeah? Painful. Yes. You're holding a lot of tension here. That's why he can't turn his head. So when he turns his head, his neck aches or it's painful. He's holding a lot here. or circular movements. And you can use any part of your body, man. Fractals. There's one side, just the other side. Holding onto Miguel's head via his chin. So I'm supporting the whole weight of his head, so now he can just let go. Let go, that's it. And then, yeah, we can start working into the muscles. And then now, including a movement. And this movement that I'm doing is very natural to his ergonomics. I'm not forcing any movement from him. There's no need to force any movement. So there's three things happening at the moment. So relax there, yeah, good.
Hello?
You don't speak
Chinese?
I don't understand.
English.
Yeah.
You massage?
Yeah, massage, yeah. I don't speak Mandarin, I only speak a bit of Cantonese. Now?
1 hour.
Oh, 1 hour. If you want 1 hour, we have to go to your house, not here.
House?
Yeah, yeah.
How much?
For 1 hour, 1 hour charge £50.
£50?
Yeah. Yes. She's thinking that's too cheap. She's like, £50. Relax. Such a beautiful day, man. Jeez Louise. holding here. I'm not punching at this, I'm holding here. And look, does it hurt?
No.
No, don't hurt. His muscles pulling, you know? Are you feeling me go?
Better.
Yeah.
I feel when you touch the part where is the bone that the most good.
The pain?
The painful.
Yeah, but it's good, yeah?
Yeah. I feel that how I move it does. Especially when you do that, my arms start to feel like I'm breathing.
They're breathing?
Yeah.
Arm feels better. Yeah. The reason why I shake like this, so the nerve, right now the nerve is being pinched. So when I shake here, the nerve, whoop, there's space for the nerve. That's why it feels like it's free. Yeah, it's breathing, yeah. Now it's looser. Yeah, catch. Yeah, just loose, just slap. Loose, yeah, loose. Good, loose. 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 Very tight here. This is the first problem. The first problem was here, but the second problem was here. Then after that became here, became here, here, and then now here. Yeah.
Because this side I kind of live in that.
Yeah, yeah. Your arm feels like it's dead, yeah.
Yeah.
Today you sleep good, man.
Oh.
Yeah.
Thank you.
relax. Muscles are tight as well, so it pulls the shoulders forward. Angle that I'm in. I'll tell you. You can try and mimic me, but I doubt if you can. It took me like 30 years to get to what I'm now. Okay, Miguel, lift yourself up. Lift yourself up. Good. Put your hands up here.
Yes.
Other side. Hold together. Hold tight. So this one here, not flat, do not go flat, go curved, boom, so that energy goes through, yeah? And here I can go downwards into, I can go lower. It directs it where you want to go. Okay, sir?
Wow.
Tell them how you feel.
Amazing. I feel like a new person.
Good, so now it's yes.
This time, I kind of sleep properly and everything. Yeah. And especially when you make the crack. Like, I try all day, stay for here, that one, that, like, all my, yeah. This side, breathing and getting the space.
Yeah. So now breathing deep. Yeah, breathing deep.
Yeah.
You must remember to breathe in deep. Every time you breathe in deep, the whole body expands. If you forget to breathe in deep, the body spreads in. So you have to remember. Always remember to breathe in deep. When you breathe in deep, your body goes big. You understand?
Yeah.
Especially if you're working, you're too thinking about the future or the past.
Yeah.
Your breath is not powerful. So whenever you feel tension or stress, you're breathing. And you can't.
Yeah, before when I breathe in, here is like the brain for
that's
like,
tight, yeah.
But now it's nothing. It's like
the reason why it's tight was you haven't breathed in big for a long time. You understand?
Yeah.
So it gets smaller and smaller, so you have to breathe in deep. Always breathe deep. But breathe not, don't breathe angry, just breathe in. Breathe in proud, like you're proud. Yeah? So now Miguel, look there. How's it feel? Look there. How's it feel?
Anything.
Look down. How's it feel? How's it feel?
It's warm.